New York is in the grips of a crime wave.
It was like the heyday of crack.
It was violent, man.
Homicides, robberies, rapes. It was a war zone.
East New York, Brooklyn, 75 precinct, the deadliest precinct in the country. Who did I burn to get put here? It would scare Clint Eastwood.
When I first went to the precinct, I hear about this guy, Mike Dowd.
Mikey's just crazy.
Michael Dowd was a crook who ended up wearing a cop's uniform.
He was a criminal.
Once in a generation, corrupt cop.
I consider myself both a cop and a gangster.
Forget about Beverly Hills and all that other stuff. The ghetto is one of the richest neighborhoods there is.
Maybe there's some way we can make money from this.
La Compañía. It's a very serious Dominican gang.
$24,000 in our hands to talk.
Mike was a brain. Say no problem.
In his business, if you mess up, you got killed.
I'm a New York City cop. I'm taking a risk of going to jail for a long period of time, and you're going to short me a dime?
His word against mine. And I'm a cop. I'd break your neck if your neck needed breaking.
I had three machines counting money, and it's still not enough time.
Everybody on the floor now.
There's no becoming a cop again.
You're gonna have me killed.
We knew we were up against a really tough crew.
A month ago, I was a regular cop, and now I'm a criminal.
That's what they taught us in the police academy.
Got a guy in the front, a guy in the back, got an entry team.
You felt like you were God.
The normal person that's doing wrong is going to have a fear of being caught.
I never had a fear about getting busted.
Michael Dowd did not have any fear.
Because the cops around me would never give me up.
Warner Brothers has picked up the feature film rights to the popular video game series Five Nights at Freddy's for a movie adaptation. The studio is currently seeking writers at this time, with Vertigo Entertainment's Roy Lee producing alongside Kat Smith Productions, Seth Graham Smith and David Katzenberg. The video game takes place at a children's pizza restaurant, but it's much darker and more twisted than you'd expect. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and thanks for watching.